first experience at the Solheim Cup was with the Annika 2003 Borsvik. It was a fantastic Saturday, best ball afternoon. It came down to the last hole. Annika has just made this huge birdie putt on 17 to go all square. And I signed my ball, birdie ball, as I teed it off, and I managed to hold a holding putt with Annika diving in my arms on the 18th green. So that really stands out as one of the magical moments of the Solheim Cup experience for my partner.